Hey, UK government, do you fancy doing a great thing this Christmas? How about giving an impressive gift to the elderly and lowering the pension age in line with some other countries around the world? It always used to be 60, but got raised to 68 by mistake. For the sake of equality, it could be the same for both men and women. Yep, 60 is the new 70. Saying it is one thing, but actually doing it before the next election? Now that would be a win-win situation.